new ban on assault weapons is already facing its first legal challenge. Residents have until July 15th to get rid of all high-capacity magazines and bump stocks. Well, now the Mountain States Legal Foundation, backed by talk show host John Caldera and a local rifle club, say the ban violates the Constitution, so it is taking Boulder to district court.